see your house, burn your apartment with your family. Tired of the couch, slit your throat so when you scream, only blood comes out. I doubt that there could ever be a more wicked MC, cause they confess the child molesters aren't even sicker than me. I see the world for what it is, beyond the white and the black, the way the government downplays historical facts. The United States sponsored the rise of the Third Reich. It's like the CIA trains terrorists to the fight, build bombs and sneak box cutters onto a flight. When I was a child, the devil himself won me a mic, but I refused the offer, cause God sent me to strike with skills and news like fallopian tubes on a dike. My words are like exposed George Bush and Bin Laden as two separate parts of the same seven-headed dragon. And you can't fathom the truth so that you don't hear me. You think Illuminati is just a fucking conspiracy theory. That's why conservative racists are all running shit and your phone is tapped by the federal government. So I'm jamming frequencies in your brain when you speak to me. Technique, a ripper rap into pieces indecently. Pack weapons illegally because I'm never hesitant. Snipe scope with the commission controlling the president. Father, forgive them for they done a right from wrong. The truth will set you free, written down in this song. And this song has a cause of death, written in code. The word of God brought a life that'll save your soul. Save your soul, motherfucker. Save your soul. I hacked the Pentagon for self-incriminating evidence of Republican manufactured white powder pestilence. Marine Corps flak vest with the guns and ammo, spitting bars like a demon stuck inside a piano. Turn a Sambo into a soldier with just one line. I hear the truth about the system, it'll fuck up your mind. They gave Al-Qaeda $6 billion in 1989 to 1992, and now last parts of revelations are coming true. And I know a lot of you find it hard to swallow this, cause subliminal bigotry makes you hate my politics, and you act like America won't destroy two buildings in a country sponsoring bombs dropped on our children. I was watching the towers, and no, I wasn't the closest. I saw them crumble to the earth like they were full of explosives, and nobody noticed the news report they did about the bombs planted on George Washington Bridge, full on Arabs arrested during the emergency, and it disappeared from the news permanently. They dumped the tape of Osama and they said it was proof. Jealous of our freedom, can't believe you bought that excuse. Rocking a motherfucking flag don't make you a hero. Word to ground zero, the devil crept into heaven. God overslept on the 7th, the new world order was born on September 11th. Father, forgive them for they done a right from wrong. The truth will set you free, written down in this song. And the song has the cause of death, written in code. The word of God brought a life that'll save your soul. Save your soul, motherfucker. Save your soul. Save your soul, motherfucker. Save your soul. And just so conservatives don't take it to heart, I don't think Bush did it cause he isn't that smart. He's just a stupid puppet taking orders on his cell phone from the same people that sabotaged Senator Wellstone. The military industry got it popping and locking, looking for a way to justify the Wolf-Rich doctrine. And as a matter of fact, Rumsfeld, now that I think back, without 9/11 you couldn't have a war in Iraq or a defense budget of world conquest proportion. Killed freedom of speech, revoked right to abortion, tax cut extortion, a blessing to the wealthy and wicked. But you still have to answer to the Armageddon you scripted, and Dick Cheney, your fucking leech. Tell him your plans about building your pipelines through Afghanistan, and how Israeli troops trained the Taliban in Pakistan. You might have some house niggers fool, but I understand. Colonialism is sponsored by corporation, that's why Halliburton gets paid to rebuild nations. Tell me the truth, I don't get into paralysis. I know the CIA saw Bin Laden on dialysis in 98 when he was top 10 for the FBI. Government ties is really why the government lies. You did it yourself instead of asking the government why. Then the